In the world of finance, we can play poker. But in the world of public policy, we shouldn't play poker because you're affecting, you know, people's lives, short, medium, long term. That has to be strategy related rather than poker tactics. I think it will be highly irresponsible for policymakers to play poker. I think that is a message which I feel very strongly.